Thank you. Thank you. Joseph Franz Wagner was an Austrian military bandmaster and composer. He is best known for his 1893 march Under the Double Eagle, referring to the double eagle in a coat of arms in Austria-Hungary. The piece was the official regimental march of the Austrian Artillery Regiment No. 2 until its dissolution in 2007. Although it is not an American march, it quickly became a fan favorite in the United States when American composer and bandleader John Philip Sousa included the march as part of his novel repertoire and recorded it three times with his band. We'd like to play for you now Wagner's Under the Double Eagle March. Thank you. In the Mood is a big band era number one hit recorded by American bandleader Glenn Miller. It topped the charts in 1940 in the US and 1 year later was featured in the movie Sun Valley Serenade. In 1999, National Public Radio included the 1939 Glenn Miller recording on the RCA Bluebird on the NPR 100, the list of the 100 most important American musical works of the 20th century. We'd like to play for you now Glenn Miller's arrangement of In the Mood.